totally unnecessary. All I did was move a table and a stool. Very nice to be here. Although that actually does remind me, we are recording this for an album, so we should probably start this off by just making some... I can give you some hand signals. Just for things that, you know, we'll know, but the people who are listening won't be aware of. You know, the idiots who paid for this, they're not gonna know. You know, just things like, if I want you guys to just burst out in uproarious laughter, like, I'll just go... Like, that's good. I didn't even... We weren't even trying it out. Let's actually try it out. So, yeah. Okay, that's a good one. We should... If I want, like, an applause break, let's... I'll do that. Yeah. You guys could do a little better than that, but that's cool. At some point, if I point to you... Because we got mics here. If I point to you, I just want you to yell out, "You're the man, Wyatt!" But hold on, I got to point to you first. You're jumping the gun. You're out. You're in. I didn't. Now.
You're the man, Wyatt.
There. All right, I like it. Yeah, I like it. What else? You know what? Maybe at some point, I'll point to you, and I want you to be like, "I love you, Wyatt." And then I'll point to you, and you'll be like, he's mine, Trick. And then I'll point to you and no, you've got a new role now. I'll point to you and you'll be like, neither of you are worthy of him. So let's try that. No, you ruined it. This is already. Look, we've got to do this for the people at home.
He's mine, back off, bitch.
Yeah, all right, yeah. Don't maybe say it as a question. Yeah. People listening to this, they are going to be like, that seems weird. Seems like they planned that. So let's try again.
I love you, Wyatt.
You gotta be faster. You gotta be faster on the jump. All right, you're out. You're in.
I love you, Wyatt.
At least you?
Hey, they ain't worthy.
All right, we'll skip that one. We'll skip that one. We'll skip that one. At some point during the show, and, you know, I hope that it happens organically, but if not, I think I should make a hand signal. It's always the dream. You want a crowd to really enjoy what you do. The best case scenario is that everyone enjoys what you do so much that you all just start stripping your clothes off and have an orgy. So at some point, if it doesn't happen naturally, I'll just go like that. And everybody just start fucking each other. And then if I go like this, everybody just go, "Wee!" And maybe even put your hands in the air. I know you're thinking, they can't hear that. The mics are that good. They can hear your hands. So let's try that one. Good.